did he change with the times? You know, did he really change with the time? And some people say he was the same person that he was in 1950s, in the 1960s, in the 1970s, in the 1980s. He was still there. You cross him, he'll crush you.
He says something that, you know, whatever I do is for the nation, and a lot of policies, he still believe in that. But on the high side, he hopes he can execute it in a very different way. You see, policy still intact, but maybe can execute it in a more humane manner or something else.
And you cannot say that one culture must prevail over the other, you know?
We are a country that rewards people for learning, regardless of your age. And I think that is a legacy of Lee Kuan Yew and his team that makes Singapore very different from most countries in the world.
You want to make it very clear that Singapore is on the third China.
You see, he wants to be trusted. He wants to feel that he's got people believing in him.